Howdy, folks, and welcome once more to Let's Stick Around in Escape from Tarkov. Today, customs. We've got our crazy sniper rifle here, which, yeah, this is gonna be an adventure. Let's see, where am I? Okay, there's crossroads exit. Do we have that? No way. I was gonna say, old gas station. So I think the first thing I'm gonna do is we're gonna push this way so that I can get ideally past the sniper nest before sadness spawns. Well, trying to think. We have two options. We either have to do the sniper nest or the gas station, I think, now that I think about it. Well, I don't know. I can't remember if there are holes in the wall. We'll see. I don't like how big the scope is on this thing purely because it obscures what I can see on the screen. It's kind of terrible. See, like, now I know that there's that sniper that appears over here, and I am fucking horrified. Like, there's shit over there. One thing, and I have noticed it, and I actually didn't notice it until our Curious actually pointed it out to me. The micro stutters are gone, or at least better. Like, remember when there used to be that, like, big pause every so often? Apparently they patched that out, which I am thankful for. I know that a sniper spawns up there, I just don't know where he is. Like, I know shit's over there. Yeah, so like, that's nice. Apparently it was something that had to do with shaders, so I'm just thankful that it's tentatively fixed. Actually, yeah, we have a red dot sight. I forgot we had a red dot sight on this. Less useful outdoors. Indoors, though. Or at least close quarters. Handy. Ooh. Oh, that just looked like something interesting. In reality, it was a trap. Alright. So you've bypassed the sniper nest, at the very least. Which counts for something. Wait, this thing's a fucking geared for sniper and it has full auto. Oh my lord. I know in, like, multiplayer Tarkov, everybody's like, you should always be playing with full auto. Which I suppose I can see the use of it for, like, close quarters combat. Because, yeah, you can just spray and pray type thing. But for this, a little bit less useful. I shouldn't say less useful, less necessary. Because of the way the bots play versus players. Oh. See, I was doing a stupid right there. I need to turn the red dot sight off. I was aiming where the red dot sight was and not where the actual range marker on the scope was. Bad habit. Red dot'll be useful at, like, this range. And of course, immediately takes out my leg. Of course. No, take a painkiller, please. Woo! Tasty fish. Ah, you're fine, dude. Quit your bitching. Okay. Where? Oh, I saw him. I saw him, now I don't see him. That's worrisome. He was, like, coming down from up above. Ah! Eyes on. I love the blood spatter. It's so good. So good. Oh! Oh, I like to hear that. Oh, I got stupid. I wonder if you can fake callouts like that. I bet you can. I don't think he did. I think he had time to reload, but... Come on, 10th level. I just want to hit 10th level. We're not going to hit 10th level. God damn it. Oh, it's killing me. Look at that. We'll do a factory run. Ah. Salt. That was my own fault. For obvious reasons. I gotta get used to these bots actually being dangerous. I've got to. Just go ahead with our kit here, I guess. Here, and we'll wear our face mask. I'm just gonna buy us a handgun. I did buy us a helmet on that last run. That is one thing I did off screen. And then these are... What does this thing use? M9A3, 9x19. There it is. Give me two of them. No. Ragman, helmet. Can we do a helmet with our thing? No, okay. Good enough, I guess. Okay, do we need anything? Medic, eh. We're going in so lightly armored that I don't. I'll take a bandage, just in case. Yeah, that'll be good enough. Alright, escape, next, factory, 3 in the afternoon. Here we go. High action gameplay. Man. I like that sniper rifle, but that the snipers are just, they're not my type of weapon. They're just not, sadly. I am not, I don't play to use sniper rifles. I'm better with something with like a short mid or short to mid range scope, something smaller. Like the M4, you know, give me a red dot sight. Give me like a x3 magnification optic or something. I'm okay with that. But I don't need some crazy like 12x magnification scope. And really, like, it doesn't feel like the maps of this game are like, you don't have that kind of range, generally speaking, I guess. I don't know. Alright, so this is actually the last, the same place we spawned on the last run through here. So we're gonna do the same thing. Basically same exact thing. Come in here, loot this. And just kind of make our- ooh! Sure. And some bullets. I just realized that dude that murdered me in the last one was a PMC. Did I shoot at him first? I might have. I probably did. Tactical flashlight. Nope. Reflex. Oh, this is one of those terrible reflex sights. Fuck that thing. I hear movement. Alright. No goodies. I always think that this is like a grenade. And I'm always disappointed that it's not. Oh. It begins. Oh my god, there's two of them. I nailed that dude, I think. Yeah, blood spatter. I assume he went down. And is probably part of that firefight that we're hearing. In here. They're like... They are disturbingly good at taking out your legs. Frustratingly good, even. Oh, he's dying. Having a bad time in here, friendo? My god. Just... I don't even know what's going on in there. Oh, there goes our other leg. That's irksome. Alright, so we're bleeding, obviously. Let's stop some of that. Oh, we have a broken leg. Not that that really matters. How are we looking? Nearly full magazine. MP5. Eh. Armband, face mask, sunglasses. Dude is level 50. Got any medic on you, friendo? Got a drum mag. Heavy bleeding, heavy bleeding. Well, I mean, it's medic. Not the kind we want. Peas! Give it a chance. Ooh. Alright, our curious swears SMGs are not shit. We'll see. We need to live, though, and that's gonna be... Depending on what this friend has. Hey, buddy. Oh, we are going to live. He has a bandage. How convenient. We have been concussed. And he has a better backpack. Wonderful. Thanks, friendo. All right. Oh, I hear somebody. Okay, that worked pretty good. Arcturus, you're on notice. Ooh. Tanky fancy vest. Solid, maybe. S-mark. Bandages. Does any one man need this much S-mark? I mean, the answer is yes, but Jesus. Okay. Oh, better helmet, maybe? Nah, it's only 30. Take those. Eh. Less than half. Jesus. Chew through those bullets quick. And fresh mag here. I hope. Yes. Alright, so now we have to get out of here. We have no legs and no painkillers. Honestly, not too excited about this. Because we've got, like, a head tremor, and this thing is uncontrollable. I don't know if I killed him. Nope. Oh, that one did, though! Fucking domed him. P- pure skill, not at all luck. The only downside is that, like, our vision being all fucked up, I can't see, like, enemies. Alright, this SMG, not too bad. Damn it, I hate to admit it. Not too bad. Like, I thought that was a dude laying there. It's not. Oh, come on, 10th level. This should do it, I would hope. We only needed, like, 900 XP, and we killed at least two people? Maybe three? Four? I think, like, two. Oh, yeah, 4,000. Three. A bear and two skip. That fucking headshot with that MP5, good joke. All right, we got stuff access now. Yay, that means I can buy all of the things that I need so that we can get a fucking ammo case and a workbench, and we can start buying things to store all of our shit in. Oh, it's going to be wonderful. But first, come on, Tarkov. There we go. But first, we sell everything. SMG wasn't bad. I might actually consider using them in the future based on that thing's performance. Like, that was serviceable, surprisingly so. I need a fucking doll. Oh my god, we are going to mill down so much inventory space. So yeah, we're like 20 minutes into this. The rest of this episode, like the next 45 minutes, is going to be inventory management. I am sorry. Fence, my friend. Commando chest harness. Fancy. Fucking battle axe. Man, I can't wait until, like, we start getting the really dumb mods for this and getting shit like lightsabers and stuff. It's gotta be coming. I'm sure it is. 580,000 rubles. Got fucking more money than we know what to do with, quite literally. Okay, trading, flea market. Aw, it feels good. Okay, so what do we need? Gunpowder. And we need the green one. Okay. And this shit's expensive. Are they even making up, like, fake player names? And the prices are different? Oh, that's cool. I mean, I don't know why I would ever buy, like, lower price or higher priced ones, but that's nifty. Okay, we need two of these. Thermite. We need two of these. Okay, so that will get us an ammo case, which I'm going to go ahead and barter for. Okay. Ah, it works. So good. Can we put, like, grenades in here? No. Okay, fair. Grenades are not ammo, they're explosives. Unless they're, like, the 40mm grenades. All right. Now we need bolts, and we just need two of these, and now we need screw nuts. Seriously? Screw nut instead of screw nuts. Okay, sure. Two of these. Okay, so now we should be able to go to our hideout and make a workbench. Workbench, ready to construct. Nice! Instant construction, go ahead and make that. Okay, so yeah, this is like off-raid full weapon customization. I have no idea what that means. Can I, like, that this? Oh my. That's really cool. So yeah, this is like our preset and stuff. All right, what can we do? Oh, it's like the mods for mods and shit. That's really neat. This is like fucking gun assembly things and shit that I'm never gonna do anything with because I don't understand video games. Okay, so if we do this, we can ensure it, can't edit it. What if I do this? What is this? Okay, that's just the same thing. All right. See, ideally, what I would like to do is get like a copy of this. Edit preset. Here we go. All right. So save as M4A1. They won't let me do special characters. I was going to do like a little heart. Damn it. All right. M4A1. So now if I do find parts. Holy shit. Yeah, there we go. We can get the whole damn thing for $102,000. So if I just do this. Oh, it's mixed currency. Interesting. So now if I come in here. Holy fuck. Now I just have to figure out how to. Oh, no. They're expecting things from me. I don't know how a gun goes together. Okay, maybe I do. I'm a prodigy. I feel as though maybe we are missing some parts to this firearm. But maybe that's just me. Now, this is like the body of the thing right here. Take more space than is available. Well, weird that you have to do it that way. Oh my lord. Oh, the charging handle. Herp derp. Magazine. Sight. But it won't let me put the buttstock on it. Why? Item is incompatible. Motherfuckers! It's on this gun. I can put this one on either. They're different! It bought the wrong one, you fucks! Get out of here. Nobody likes you, precision. We need a CST. Filter by item. It doesn't exist! What? How does that even? I'm so confused. Unless that maybe means that nobody is selling them. Which honestly would be kind of cool if the game actually takes that into account. It looks like maybe that's the case. It says there's an offer though, but it's not showing one. I have no idea. But that's, huh, that's kind of actually cool. But at the same time, like, I know what the stock that I need to buy looks like. I just don't know what it's called because I do not gun. Peacekeeper, you got any butt stocks for me? Is it this guy? No. But it should be. It's the same fucking butt stock that's on this thing right. M4SS. M4SS. I'm buying one. Can I, like. Why? That makes gun. That's for an FAL. So I think. Oh, he. I like it. He'll sell it to us, but he won't buy it back. You bastard. Mechanic? No. What if I just type, like, M4A1? Will that give me. That'll give me, like, the whole rifle. I like that we can buy the whole rifle, and it's, like, 134. Why didn't I just, like. Why don't you just buy a whole rifle? The one that I'm using is like this gun, it just has a different fucking sight on it. Alright, here, can I do. I noticed that, like, these are different. Like, this is a SOP mod, and this is a standard. Is that... Okay, no, these are the exact same. The only difference is that this one has the precision stock, which works on both of them. Just making sure I didn't have another precision stock floating around. Okay. Wait, no, this doesn't work on the... Okay, this gun is... Oh! This gun has an adapter on it, and that's what's letting us put the other thing on it. Alright, so what is the adapter called? I need to see, like, I'm looking at it to see what's different. Is it this? A CST. Colt buffer tube. Alright, we didn't get that. Filter by item. Because nobody is selling it? Colt buffer? Colt buffer tube. Yeah, nobody's selling it. Okay, alright, I'm learning things. And it does not look like any are for sale. We have dust covers and slides and things. Jaeger? I doubt it, but... Fence. I think that what merchants have for sale appears in the flea market. See, that is purely this thing. Colt receiver extension buffer to 4 position mil-spec diameter. Fits any AR-15 based carbine. So can I, like, filter and do, like, AR-15? Okay, we have rail 4 grips. Yeah, it's all like foregrips and shit. God damn it. Okay, where's the buffer tube? A2 buffer. Will this work? Yes. Yes, it will. And all of a sudden they're like, I'm so confused. Just give me one of these. So now can I come in here and be like, hey, and now, okay, it still doesn't work. So this is probably a different one. This one, it is. Okay, so this is a Colt A2 buffer tube versus a Colt buffer tube. Man, guns are complicated. Okay, this one, the one that we actually bought is actually better. It has further reduced recoil. However, stock limits. So, okay. So how do we know? How do we know what I can, like, use with this? Can I come into modding? This is so fucking cool, by the way. I'm not, like, a gun porn person, but this is, like, really fucking cool. Can't find a place. Let me, like... It would be cool... Oh, and you can even, like... Holy shit! That is, like, so neat. Like, I don't know. I'm easily entertained, apparently. But can I just, like, have... Okay, that's the wrong one. I want... Repair? No. I wish, like, I could click on this. And it would, like, bring up, like, a list of shit that I could buy to put on it. That would be wonderful. I do a link search. Oh, what is this? Oh, did I just do that? I think I might have just done that. Is this? Okay, we just found a stock. And it's fucking cheap as shit, so I'm gonna buy it. So can I... Slot is not empty. What the fuck? What? Does that go on in place of this? Okay. I now have a working gun. I am still so so confused by this, but I've made a firearm. This basically makes me a doomsday prepper. I don't mean to brag, but kind of a big deal. Okay, so this guy can stay behind because this is best gun. Best gun has like a million kills. This is tentative new hotness. We'll have to put it through its paces. But we'll do that next time. I made a gun! That's satisfying. I'm sure people on the internet are going to be like, what is this fucking dumpster fire of a human doing? But you know what? Fuck you. I did a thing and I'm happy with myself. I did good. Dang it. And it only took me like literally 20 minutes. Guns are neat. Okay. Let's get our hand cannon ammo back up here. Actually, we can just put those there. And let's get supplies. We survived. I figure, like, what I'm going to do is if we die, we do a pistol run through factory. If we survive, we take whatever, like, goodies we got and go forth with that. So before I forget, I'm going to get us kitted out here with stuff, and I need a splint. I don't want to use an ALU splint, though. That's too good. I'm going to use an ALU splint, goddamn. I need to stop being so averse to using the things that I have found. It's a huge problem. All right, so now that we've done that, actually, here, I'm going to come in here, do that, no, right click. I wish you could edit the preset while you've got it equipped. I don't understand why you have to unequip it to do this. All right, Babby's first gun. Can I do special characters? No, not allowed to have any fun. All right, look at that. Oh, it even names it. M4A1, Babby's first gun. Neat. I like it. We're slowly leveling our weapon mastery, but before I keep getting distracted, I need to come in here and I gotta buy things. Let's see, is it special equipment? No. Gear. I need, like, containers. Containers. Okay. Oh god, we have to identify all this shit. Wallets. Alright, so how many slots are in a wallet? 4. Good joke. Let's just... Alright, we have an ammo case, document case. Muy important. Buy that. Dog tag case. 100 of them. Buy it. Key tool. Sweet Jesus. Spare my inventory. Meds case. Oof. Yeah, that's not too bad. Buy it. Now, do we have... I think this is the food one. Right? Yeah. Buy it. It is nice being able to just come in and be like, buy it, buy it, buy it, it doesn't matter. Money case has 49. Wow, we might eventually upgrade our documents case to that down the line, but I think for the time being we'll be okay. And then I can get a lucky scav. Lucky scav junk box can wait. I just spent like millions of rubles on shit that I have no idea how 90% of it works, so I need to slow my roll. Alright, so the other good thing, and people have been telling me this since, like, I first started playing this, is that with these key tools, like, I can put all these keys in this thing. It is literally full, but we can put all these keys in it, and we can carry it in our little pouch here. So that's handy. I can't believe I have to buy another fucking 700 grand! It's a goddamn keyring! Holy shit, video games. What the hell is this? How did a charging handle for an air- oh my god. And these cursed items. Alright, 2 key tools, because apparently I'm just too cool for one. A lot of rubles going here. I kind of wish you could set it so that, like, things would auto-collect currency, so that, like, anytime I gain rubles, they just automatically go in here. But I don't think you can do that. Dog tags. Oh, this feels so good. Just getting all of this shit milled down, you guys. I'd love to say you have no idea, but I'm sure y'all do. Okay. Food contain automatically. Oh, auto sort. Auto sort's the devil. All auto sort is capable of is destroying. It never helps. Okay, so there's food. Medic. Oh, man. So much inventory space saved. It's just... holy shit. I know that we can do stuff to, like, upgrade our stash size. It's just, at current time, like, completely beyond us. With regards to, like, what we can afford. I'm gonna sell these, because if I've had them this long, I'm not gonna use them. Okay, and the PSU, whatever this is used for, when I find that, we can just buy it. Fancy sunglasses. These are getting kept. Fucking the one screw nut. I forgot I had one, of course. I thought I died on that run. Oh. Just feels so much better, and I think this might be enough for one of the scab cases right here. So yeah, look at that, a nice clean stash. Feels good. Let's go ahead and vendor off all this random crap really quick. Look at that, and it only cost me like, what, 3 million? Maybe 3.5 million rubles? Which we would have never been able to consolidate this nicely if traders weren't broken. But I'm not going to complain about it. I am, however, I think going to go ahead and call it an episode. I'm sorry that this was like all inventory management, but well, you know, it has to happen sooner or later. So as per usual, folks, thank you for watching. Hope you had a good time, and I will see you all next time, wherein survival continues. Until then.